Okay, so somewhere in between me being a mom, me being a wife, and me just being overall busy, my fridge got out of control. Like, let me show you this. Do not judge me, because you know if I come to your house, your fridge is probably looking messier than mine. So here we go. Zada, zada. Like, it makes no sense. There's stuff everywhere. I'm pretty sure some of those things are expired. So we are gonna get this together. So I just found a salad dressing that literally expired in 2020. Like, what the hell? And it's all done, y'all. Looks so much better.